What's going on, guys? Got a question for you. What do you guys think about a $60 budget Amazon scope? I have the CVLife 3-9 here, and in our next YouTube video, we're taking it out on the range, and we're gonna find out how good or how bad a $60 budget Amazon scope really is. Check it out, stay tuned, full video coming soon.